Dragons is my third album. May 2020. After performing a cover I did during the lockdown, I asked some musician friends to join me for an exquisite corpse. Francesco Arzani on bass, Louison Collet on drums. I record melodies I've just found as fast as possible. I give them a code name, a BPM, and I send them by emails with instructions. Be spontaneous, think outside of the box, no more than 3 days. As soon as the sound is received, it is incorporated in the project, warped, edited, transformed, until a song comes out. For the lyrics, I decide to use the cut-up technique, a surrealist cut-and-paste aleatory technique. The code name is entered in an online generator, and words are gathered randomly until they shape images, metaphors, stories. 9 songs emerge, each with a different style. Urban.
May, winter, cold, moon, morning, image will scatter.
Industrial,
meshes, sorted,
ambient,
wireless force,
80s,
just a merge.
Still self-sufficient, I then decide to push the concept to the max and create a video for each song. Dragons is an unexpected album, and I'm very proud of it. I hope you'll like discovering it as much as I liked making it.
Contact the Dragon!